New details tonight surrounding an armed robbery in Clifton Park. Saratoga County Sheriff's deputies say these two guys, Damien Sierra-Rodriquez and Zachary Fairbanks, robbed a GNC store. Two Albany men are accused of stealing cash from the store with a loaded shotgun. Tonight, they're both in the Saratoga County Jail.